found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. And Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Finish burning out these nests.
I'm just gonna go ahead and pass on all that. I don't have the ammo to fight another horde right now.
No, Screamer. drop.
come to me. Come to me. Don't be scared. This fucking sucks. No ammo. So fucking annoying. Jeez. No ammo really fucking sucks.
Breaker. What's up?
my one good run, they throw a fucking frag grenade at me. What the fuck?
Be needing this.
Stop moving sometimes. Kill them. Moving up. Cover me. Move in. We got him. There you go. Shit, bro.
Something. Yeah, better than nothing.
What?
Come on, you sons of bitches. Out.
Yeah,
shit.
This'll do.
Come on!
Ain't no way. He's not moving! Move up!
Uh-oh.
I really, 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 really wish they would stop fucking throwing grenades at me. God damn.
I saw someone.
I saw something.
You don't need this.
Demolition, come on!
I so sick of all that!
Fine, come on!
Oh my god!
Thank you.
It's a grenade every fucking time, man.
What's this?
Every fucking time, a grenade.
Bike.
Oh, there's that big motherfucker. Okay, so they're still unaware. Hopefully we can keep it that way. Think of my...
Come on, you sons of...
Getting the creosote.
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Fix this.
All right. I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have a creosote.
The old sawmill. Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer was a great boss.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry. Nothing like scrap. Another mobile medical unit. Gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. Use this.